Hello and welcome back to Cloudwards.net. My name is Mauricio and today we are taking a quick look at some of the best free cloud storage options for 2020. I'll include a link to a full article in the description below that goes into more detail on 12 of these services. But in today's video, we're honing in on just the top 5 services that you could try out for free. And I'll include a bonus one that you might want to check out as well. Before we get into that, however, I'd just like to remind you to subscribe and always hit the bell icon so you can be notified when we upload more cloud storage videos. And obviously, I'd like to know if this video helped you a lot. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Jumping right in, the first service we are looking at is pCloud. pCloud only offers 2 gigabytes for free initially, but you can bring this up to 10 by completing a few tasks such as verifying your email address and obviously referring friends. pCloud has solid security, but some of its best security features aren't available to those who aren't paying for storage. For example, expiration dates for publicly shared files and zero-knowledge encryptions are not available on the free plan. One standout feature that the free plan does support, however, is pCloud's excellent media player. pCloud is great for storing music and media thanks to its excellent playback feature that lets you watch HD video and even make custom playlists. Coming in second is our favorite service overall, sync.com. Sync one-ups pCloud by giving users 5 gigs right off the bat. You can also refer friends to increase this to a maximum of up to 20 gigabytes. You can check out our full sync.com review by clicking on the card here above in this video. But in short, there is a lot to love about this service. It offers excellent security with AES 256 encryption and two-factor authentication, no file size limit, and excellent mobile application, and much more. Third in our list is probably the most recognizable name when it comes to cloud storage. Google Drive. Odds are many of you are already familiar or already using some of your free 15 gigabytes of storage that everyone basically gets when they create a Google account. While Drive is an excellent tool for collaboration, it does have some drawbacks. For one thing, the 15 gigs of storage that Google Drive gives you is actually shared between all of the services associated with your Google account. This means that things like Gmail and Google Photos can quickly eat away at your free storage space. More importantly, there are privacy concerns surrounding Google and some of its practices, such as the fact that it scans your documents. Additionally, Google does not use private encryption, so anyone concerned about security and privacy might want to steer clear of relying on this service. Next, we have Mega, a service possibly most known for its rather eccentric creator, Kim.com. Mega offers zero-knowledge encryption like sync.com, meaning you can rest easy knowing that the contents of your files can never be decrypted on the server that stores them, but can only be decrypted on your computer. Mega also offers more free storage than any other service we're looking at in this video, but there are some hoops to jump through. At first, you are giving 50 gigs of free storage, but after 30 days, this actually goes down to only 15. You can bring your free storage back up by installing desktop client, the mobile app, and by inviting a friend, obviously. Downloading the desktop app will give you 10 gigs and the mobile app will give you 15, but both of these are only going to be available to you for 180 days. Finally, referring a friend will add 20 gigs to your account, but this is again temporary and goes away after 1 year. Finally, we have Dropbox. This was considered the original cloud storage service and was cutting edge when it was first hitting the market. Today, however, it is overall just all right. You can get 2 gigs for free and can expand this by 500 megabytes for each person you refer up to a maximum of 16 gigabytes. While Dropbox is fast and has a very user-friendly design, there are some privacy concerns. Its privacy policy isn't the best, outright saying that it will look at your data to ensure basically you aren't violating any of its terms, much like Google. Dropbox has also had data breaches in the past, raising some serious red flags for those concerned about security or privacy. Lastly, As a bonus provider, I want to discuss one of the newcomers that look pretty interesting to me, and that is IceDrive. It's a very fresh cloud storage service that took a lot of inspiration from pCloud. You'll get 10 gigabytes of free storage space directly after signing up, which puts it on the higher end of the free cloud storage services spectrum. The free plan does not include private encryption, but is included in the paid plans without purchasing an extra add-on. We've included IceDrive in our best cloud storage list as well, and you can check out that video right here in the card. As usual, you'll find much more information on cloudwards.net, so check out all the links in the description box below. So there you have it, our top 5 plus one recommendation for free cloud storage. Like I said, at the beginning, I'll include a link in the description to our extensive article that goes more into depth and covers an additional 7 cloud storage services on top of the ones we discussed here. If you've experience with basically any of the providers we covered or one we didn't, be sure to let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful. As always, thanks for watching, and we hope to see you in our next video. Bye-bye. Yeah.